Hey guys, Silver81 here. I wanted to do a quick video. I don't know if my subscribers have heard that there was a huge, huge gold withdrawal from the Comex. I believe it was on Thursday by two of the big banks. JP Morgan Chase withdrew over 200,000 ounces of gold, and HSBC, Hong Kong Shanghai Bank, withdrew 72,000 in one day. Now that's about 15% of JP Morgan's inventory. That leaves JP Morgan only 115,754 ounces of gold in its registered category, and that's gold that's ready for delivery. So another withdrawal like that would have totally wiped out their inventories on hand. That's how big a withdrawal it was. So between the two banks, that was almost 273,000 ounces of gold withdrawn in one day. Now, if that were to happen again, it would pretty much wipe out what they've got in the COMEX. There's a lot of big movements happening in the silver and gold bullion markets, and it's going to get interesting. It's going to get a lot more interesting as we move into the fall. So keep your eyes open and keep on stacking, but this is a very interesting development. You guys have a good week. I'll talk to you later. Bye.